When I first travelled to South Korea, one of the first dishes I ate was what they call a bibimbap, a Dolsot Bibimbap. It's a rice dish, very specific to Korea, and it's baked in a very heavy granite bowl, and it says Korea to me all over. So I'll be cooking one of those today.